What's going on? Okay, what's going on in the world today? Hey, you know what's really funny? I watched, like, I've never seen North Korea. It's a hellhole, so glad nobody's there. But anyway, I always wonder when I see that Kim Jong-un guy, all I think is like, can you play the Darth Vader theme every time he walks? Like, the da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. And then, like, in the ramen, how he goes there, all I think is like, ramen, do this. Come on, reach it, reach it, reach it. And you just see him like, and all of a sudden he goes, and then he just, don't mess with me, right, man. Got the ball.
Yay!
Yeah. Ever seen like those really fat, big fat people on the Rascals? Like, not that I want to ride one myself, but then I think like, I gotta know the reason why they ride it, right? I know the reason why they ride it. It's like, I think if they got up, they'd be like this. Be like, okay, bear off the Rascals. But they're just so fat they can't support themselves. That's just damn. That's when like, you know, like, it's always weird, like, the learning channel has become the freak channel, like TLC, like, yeah, honey boo boo, that's society becoming idiots! I'm like, and they just had the news recently about, like, honey boo boo's mom, whatever, leaving the guy. I'm like, oh, I'm like, how's the show still on the air? Why are we supporting them? Anyway, yeah. And then, like, out of shape. And by the way, I'm not sponsored by these people. I'm just wearing this for some reason. If I was, yo guys, right here, give me money for no apparent reason, just because I'm wearing your logo. Yeah, and then that's why I make annoying noises. Sorry, speech impediment. Really sucks. Yeah, it's funny. I have a dog at home. Wait, I don't have a dog at home. I'm living on my own. He's at my dad's. So every time I come to visit him, it's like, I've been gone for like ever. And my dog, I'm like, Woody, I'm back again. He's like, Daddy, Daddy, Daddy! To my dad, who's already there. I'm like, you see him more than me, and you already miss him more than me. But he always comes home to you. But I'm living in an apartment in Arlington Heights while you live in Foster Grove with him. It's like, do you even miss me? You're like my friend. And then only I have a dog as a friend. And then what always bugs me is like, we get him groomed because he's a little schnauzer, so he's this little show dog. We're like, he has to have a beard to get groomed to shave. And I think to myself, he won't let me brush him, but yet they can buzz him like hell at the groomer, and he's like, a good boy. I'm like, okay, Woody, you let them buzz you and you don't do anything, but when I brush you, go, bite. Yeah. And then, it's funny, I was watching this weird DVD I got back in the day for like $5 about old commercials. And I'm watching it, they had a toy back in the day called Ding-a-lings. I'm like, okay, did they get it back then, what they were saying, a toy called Ding-a-ling? Because there are these little robots, I'm like, yeah, the marketing guy's like, well, let's call it Ding-a-lings! Nobody 50 years from now will figure out what the hell that means. Yeah. Sorry, Mom.
I'm gonna talk like this for the rest of my routine. I like talking like this. I'm kinda keen. Damn your depression and nervousness. I'm so lonely. I think I'm gonna die.
Yeah. I don't see the light, thank God. I got time to kill. Oh,
they're flashing
like,
it.
Oh, finally, thanks the Lord, you're here. I'm going towards the light. Have to go towards the light. The guy's coming up. Take it! Take it!
Take it!